When you talk to our people,
don kanu be weshu ni danu mu amitedero.
Why they should support NRM?
Pirango mo makobishwa NRM.
Number one,
Mirachel,
is that NRM?
Nya NRM
does not look at people's identity.
NRM upeku da koya koya mineno nya danu ma egiti tekma enyo.
It looks at people's human interests.
Gen gineno peko palwak.
Number two,
Mirario.
Because of that, it is able to build a strong army.
Pi ma enu keto gigiero ke amatek.
And because of that, it is able to unite the politics.
Okay, to politics. Karinyo gamba mua yeling.
And because of that, it is able to bring peace.
Long watie kukush.
And because of that, of peace, it is able to attract business, foreign and local.
Kushu uketo koloka tieka timire kadokite dero mando bende kungwa mukendegi.
And because of that, we are able to create more jobs.
Uketo maenu medu tish kendu nidano kakushu tie.
Produce goods and services.
Uketo wa kelu koloka mando bende tish matongtongi nidano kujemi matongtong.
Collect more taxes.
Washoko musoro maduong.
Cause socio-economic transformation in
wakela
our society.
Loka loka.
And then working with our other African friends, transform the whole of Africa and build a strong
Wantiu
and united Africa.
Kudoshol mana we Africa matongtong ni kelo niya Africa benirashel manoshol beuti kabedo mabe.
That's why the slogan that you secure your future with the NRM is not just a talk. It is a reality.
Okay, to pin mawa gori nye unon de kumtishar karinyo slogan mawa beti ukode utenya securing your future nya maka nyimperi dongi shingi utie lembe mi vofungo nyo mindra but lembe